Norman, Oklahoma, and Oklahoma Memorial Stadium becomes the battlefield for this matchup. And now let's head down to the coin toss, and is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Glass is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26-yard line.
Too easy, too easy.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
Larry.
From their own 26-yard line, second down. Big opening! And he's tackled after positive yardage. Taken down at the 48.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. He's pushed out of bounds at the 48-yard line.
Here we go, here we go. Tie right, three down, three down.
Number 28. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And down he goes at the 38.
A pass like that is so hard to defend because the defender doesn't have a great play on the ball unless it's underthrown. It's all based on connection between the quarterback and his receiver.
Gets to about the 37-yard line. It's second and nine. Ball on the 37-yard line. He scrambles. And he's leveled at the 21-yard line. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. Bring him down right around the 22-yard line. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
Well, I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
From the 22-yard line, it's second down.
Ready!
Throws complete. He's hammered. This is the 10th play of the drive.
That is just sound fundamental football right there, making it look so easy.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 10. At the 1-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Here's the 12th play of the drive.
Mike 28.
adds the extra point. So a 12-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
You know, this offensive line has done a really good job, but really I think it's more about the big play ability from the running backs and why we've seen so many big plays from this offense.
He sends this one deep. Oklahoma ready to kick this one off, and they can forget about returning this one. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. He's wrapped up for the sack. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. They come out in an empty backfield. And he snags that one. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. Brought down around the 49-yard line. Hit out of bounds around the 42-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's at the 30. Throws a laser across the middle. He's taken down at the 24-yard line. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. From the 24-yard line, first down. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Deep pass to the end zone, and it's picked off. Not a good decision there. Why'd he even throw that pass?
Well, it's a good job by the corner of sitting back and reading the quarterback's eyes. Good job of disguising coverage as well.
Oklahoma is up by a touchdown. Steps out of bounds at the 24. Second down and six. Ball on the 24. They get nice yardage on that run. They'll get a first down there on the play with the run from the tailback.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. Good game for the offense.
They come out in a five-wide set. Now he tries to buy some time. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle made at the 46. First and 10, ball on their own 46. After one, this game's still pretty close. Oklahoma's lead is a touchdown. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
You think you're going to get this?
Ready!
and he throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football and check it down or take off and run with it.
Moss is out for the tailback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds at the 45. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. Oklahoma is up a score. Run there. Well, Kirky managed to get enough there to move the chains.
Yep, that's a great effort there by the running back to be able to get the ball upfield and pick up another valuable first down.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Now he's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13.
Watch the screen. Mike, 28.
Here we go.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. This is the 10th play of this drive. Stop right around the 24-yard line.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Here we go.
Scrambling around. Nowhere to go on the quarterback scramble. And this is the 12th play of the drive.
Three down.
And he's tackled around the 22-yard line. They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. Oklahoma up 7 points. Makes the grab past the marker. He's tackled around the 10-yard line. And this is the 14th play of the drive.
Mike 10. Larry. Ready.
He's scrambling. And he's taken down at about the 3-yard line. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Down OU. And he hits the PAT. It was a 14-play, 80-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed and space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
Makes it to the 44. Nice game for the halfback.
That time they kept it on the ground with the counterplay. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
Right. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 44.
Watch two.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Two, green, nine, up, 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 up.
makes it to the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line, it's third down. It's arguably the loudest crowd in the nation, and they are turning it up a notch. Caught out in the open. He's knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
Man left, man left.
There's a strike complete. He's down. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
And down he goes, around the 25-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. Five wide. He's hit and taken down.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
And two, one.
Pitches back. Tackled after a decent pickup. From the 12-yard line, first down.
Man, two.
Fires out to his wideout. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
Kill. You don't want that. Where? You don't want that. You don't want that. Man, two.
It's over the middle of the back. Got it. Touchdown. Toss to his reliable running back who made the play for the score.
No way the defense could have properly defended that one. It was too well executed.
He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 31-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Oklahoma is up 7. With a quick throw. On the reception, look out, nobody there. They'll bring him down at about the 15-yard line.
It's a great play fake here, and it freezes the linebacker for just a couple seconds, and that's enough time to connect on the throw.
So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Nice run, and he's brought down. Williams gets about 4 yards on the option keeper. The Sooners are going to call their second timeout. Man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. He's on the run. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
Terrific execution by the entire offense to make that run work and to get the third down conversion.
There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Nice move, and he scores. And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Not much of a problem getting the ball in the end zone on their last drive as this quarterback just picked apart the defense.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator has got to be livid.
And
He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
It's been a well-fought game as we head to the half. The Sooners lead it by 2 touchdowns.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
I'm not sure many people saw that one coming. This team was supposed to take...
I thought this was your lock of the week, Bruce Davis.
It was, and that shows you why I should leave the picking to you, because this was not a good selection. I didn't think there was any way that this team would come into halftime and be down by 2 scores.
Nobody did. I mean, I don't see how you got to this point. I don't even understand it. I don't understand what we just saw. And we sit here all week and we break down strengths and weaknesses, and they're definitely better and stronger across the board, but they haven't found a way to put things together. And you know, you get 30 minutes at the half. It's time to give the, you know, rally the troops speech and get everybody going and try to understand that you got to come out in the second half and you can't be flat. You can't take this opponent for granted because you've already dug yourself a pretty big hole through the first half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Around the 35-yard line. From their own 35-yard line, it's first down. Brought down right around the 36-yard line. Here's a quick throw. Throw's complete. He's got room to work. And they finally knock him out at the 32-yard line. Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. Knock him down for a loss. The quarterback decided to pitch it on the option, but the back had nowhere to go.
Just a perfect defensive scheme for stopping that. They got to the option before it got to them.
They come out on an empty backfield. Caught, open field. He's tackled in the open field. From the 27-yard line, third down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. And they got him.
Fred, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard.
If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page. And they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that play right there.
They'll call on the field goal unit. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it.
You know, I was wondering if he's going to get a chance to kick one of those. We saw him warming up from 60 yards before the game.
21-10, Oklahoma. They line up to kick this one away. It's fielded at the 2, at the 30, taken down by the kicker. This offense has really seemingly been unstoppable. Should be interesting to see now if the defense has changed things up as they try to stop these guys. gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 33.
Here we go!
He scrambled. He's taken down around the 40-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Got his man. Oh, what a hit. And they'll lose a yard there.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45.
Watch the twist.
Mike
28. Ready.
He's going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Catches it, and that's all. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike 28.
He makes it to the 28-yard line. And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Let's go, D. Mike 28.
Big opening. He makes his way to about the 18. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Brooks gets the call. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. And they make the stop at the 3. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
Converts the extra point. Oklahoma is lining up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Bullet over the middle. And he's tackled around the 38-yard line.
You know, the play action pass that time delivers a huge play. And I think the defense was out of position. There was a one-on-one opportunity on the outside, and they took advantage of it.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Throws complete and he's hit right away. Maybe it's time to get the backup some experience as we head to the fourth quarter. 28-10, Oklahoma. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Watch the slant. Mike, two. Watch two. Watch two.
And he's taken down at the 28-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Lets it fly. It falls incomplete. They don't get it. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost them the possession.
And the defense looked like they were expecting option on that play. Great job to pin them up and cause the turnover on downs.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's tackled around the 30-yard line. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 30. Pushed out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
Two ties, two ties.
Three down,
three down. Mike 28. Set. Wide.
Scrambling around. And down he goes. Right around the 48-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 48. Goes quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete.
I'm not so sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
Here we go. Mike 28.
He delivers. They'll bring him down at about the 23-yard line. The 23-yard line. First down.
Here we go.
Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one. Wow, that was close.
He makes his way out to about the nine. And this play is number eight on the drive. Gets to about the 8-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. They come out in a five wide set.
Ready, ride 68, ride 68.
Check, check! Thunder! Thunder!
He's scrambling. Tackle at the 3-yard line. So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 3-yard line. Just under 2 to go in the game. Sooners. That's a huge touchdown on the ground, Herbie. That might do it. And he adds the extra point. So a 10-play, 70-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter, this game's not even close. It's a blowout. A lot of folks have already gone home. And, Herbie, I think we're going to make our dinner reservation. Draw play. Taken down in the backfield. From their own 25-yard line. 2nd down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. A strike complete. He's down. James gains about 4 yards there. Kent State's going to take their first time out of the half.
Watch 14. Watch 14.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
It's a good job of converting on 3rd down with the running game.
1st and 10. Ball on their own 37. Under a minute left in the game. He tackles him hard at the 41. And 10. Ball on the 28.
Tight right. Four down. Mike two. Green nine.
Steps up. He's taken down around the 17-yard line.
Tight right. Four down.
Choose the mic.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
Red two.
Takes the ball inside, and he hits him hard at the 16-yard line. For Kirk and Aaron, I think I can say we're glad this one's over. Oklahoma, 35, Kent, 10. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.